Been so feared and so loved. Even the most heroic heroes in all of China, the Furious Five, bowed in respect to this great master.
We should hang out.
Agreed.
It's time to duel!
But hanging out would have to wait, as when you're facing the 10,000 demons of Demon Mountain. There's only one thing that matters. And that's...
Hey, I don't think the bus is coming!
New. It's just like the last 12 times. You'd think we'd have learned our lesson by now.
Whose dumb idea was it to try this again anyway?
Why are you looking at me?
You're welcome, Rocket. We wanted to help because we care about you.
Probably because you're the one who said... Fellow classmates, today is the dawn of a new day. A new day! Thanks to a phone call I placed to the school board, Principal Greedy Guts will no longer pilfer our hard-earned trip money.
I remember now.
My favorite part was when you said, "No longer will you rake, wash, and carry in vain. Onward to Quebec City and victory!"
Ah! Whew. And we fell for it. We trusted you.
I'm okay. Whew.
I've got blisters from raking 10 acres of leaves.
I babysat the Kowalski's evil parrot for a week.
We busted our chops for nothing. All that money we raised ended up in Greedy Gut's pocket.
Again.
Oh, I don't know how he did it. I was told every precaution would be taken.
Incroyable! It is a bus, no?
Yes! We're really going!
Three cheers for Jake!
Where do you think you're going, Tutu?
On the school trip to Quebec City. Quebec City!
Wrong! The only place you're going is... nowhere!
Oh, no! No! I'm supposed to be on that bus. I'm missing the trip to Quebec City. I don't believe this. You can't do this. You can't.